Hey y'all, I have a bonus video for you this week. I'm going to be doing an update to a theme review I did a few years ago from TemplateMonster, a theme called Monstroid. Well, there's Monstroid 2 now, and this theme comes packed with all sorts of bells and whistles. Not only has it partnered with Elementor, the very powerful page builder, allowing you to drag and drop layouts like this without having to know any code, but it's also lightning fast and lightweight for you. So let's dive in right now, and I will show you why you might want to be using Monstroid 2 for your WordPress website. So this is what I'm talking about, Monstroid 2 from templatemonster.com. This thing truly is super lightweight, and it has these 300 pre-designed pages inside of it, and they're adding more literally every week. What that means for you is you purchase a one-time license to use on one of your websites, and you have the ability to use any of these pre-built internal page layouts totally for free. It's all included in this package deal for you. And I'm going to show you right now some of my absolute favorites. This one's just colorful and fun for anybody looking to do a kids program for education or maybe daycare. This would be a phenomenal layout, easy drag and drop, plug and play type of layout. You guys, all for free. This is included inside of that license. You can literally, in just a couple of clicks, install this into your WordPress website. And all you do then is come in here and change the text that you need to change, and you're off and running. Another really cool one is this one. It's for any sort of co-working center or maybe just a really nice firm and agency that you want to highlight your team. Look at some of these really cool features that it has in here. Again, this is all just plug and play. These are pre-built for you, so you're not having to figure out how to make columns. You're not having to figure out how to make these really cool interactive filters so that it actually changes any of these around. I mean, you guys, this is all ready for you. All you do is change the pictures, change the text. You can even remove elements if you don't want them to in just a couple of clicks. Maybe you're not going to be running a blog, so you're not going to want this area. You'll be able to just click and delete this area so you don't ever have to worry about thinking, well, I don't know if I even need all this content. That's okay. Use what you need, eliminate what you don't. This one's another one of their really cool templates. Again, these are all for free inside of here. Environment. So this is anybody dealing with a nonprofit, maybe a grassroots effort that you're trying to grow something, a really cool organization. This is a really great widget here that allows you to have video plug and play right here with a modal type user experience. How nice is this, you guys? So clean, so well laid out. This lazy load, cool little feature that brings in the content really makes it dynamic looking as your users are scrolling through these pages. All of this, again, just a couple of clicks and you're off and running. A lot of us right now inside of COVID are looking to do virtual conferences. Well, you don't want to spend hours and hours trying to figure out how to create a really spectacular, very well put together, very well thought out page layout. You don't need to. With Monstroid 2, they already have this template inside of here. This is it. You can change the colors, you change the content, you change the link, whatever you want to say here. This can click out and go over to Eventbrite. This can click out and go over to the Events Calendar plugin, wherever you need it to go ahead and purchase those tickets to come be a part of your virtual event or sign up for your virtual event. This is all sitting here waiting just for you. One of the other cool things inside of this theme is that it also comes ready for WooCommerce. You guys, you can be setting up your shopping cart with just a couple of clicks. They've got different page layouts for that as well. So if you're looking to run an e-commerce shop and you're looking for a really great theme, this one can do it all. Look at these beautiful page layouts that already exist, all the bells and whistles that you've been hoping for. Look at this. The zoom in hover effect is already there. The reviews option is already here. Add to cart. You've got different areas here that you'll be able to load in all of your unique content, and they're able to add to cart and check out. You guys, there's a lot that comes with Monstroid 2, and it really is just a really cool plug and play type of user experience for you as the admin building this thing out. You don't have to know any code. Using Elementor inside of Monstroid 2 allows you to just drag and drop in different features. If you want an accordion over here, if you want a countdown saying that we've got a sale ending in a certain amount of time, so buy now. Whatever type of feature you can dream of, it probably lives under the hood of this incredible theme. Be sure to check them out and tell them that Kori Ashton sent you their way. If you're using Monstroid 2, will you comment in the thread below? I'd love to hear from you. I'd love to visit your website, see what it looks like. All right, y'all. I hope you're having a great week. Be sure to subscribe and like this video because every week I'm creating content just like this to help you improve your online marketing inside the world of WordPress. Check out over 400 different videos I have on this channel just for you. You can check out things on SEO, social media marketing, and how to improve conversion on your WordPress website. I'll see you next week. Bye, everyone. Don't hit the stop button.